He's just a first period killing machine on faceoffs.
Puck loose, good defensive play. Great save.
Should start, if it looks semi-safe, we should call for him, the goalie, because we're going to lose the faceoffs, man. When the big, big ones come later in the game, I'm going to try my hardest there. There's nothing I can do against this kid.
Beat him on that one.
I mean, he's an NHL god.
Now it's directed to Kane. Hammers it. That's a great save.
I can do that, but we get no fucking goal.
There for a face-off coming up next.
Shit sauce.
Kane's team is losing, and he lost another draw.
Yeah, we're going to keep losing this.
Kane's the blue line.
He went for the pad pass.
He moves that one ahead through center. He's in!
Oh, shit!
They break down shit! Allow that shooter
Lag spike too, no! They keep trying the pad fucking pass, dude, little pussy ass bitches. Oh, wow.
Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Get it in the net! Get it in the net! See the strobe light following him? The guy who scored? Tyler Manson. Woo-hoo.
Over 8 minutes to go. Two goals so far, divided in half. Pittsburgh's got another.
I wish there was something I could do.
Snapping a pass to Crosby.
Oh, let me see you there.
Dogged determination there by Reed. And he's hammered.
Kane's arrived at the rink in a bad mood. That didn't take him very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout. It sounds like a train wreck down where I'm standing. Really
solid. Make a little noise out here. Watch me bop, bop. Oh, I got one. I didn't know that.
Pittsburgh's won that faceoff and possession established. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Gains the zone. Just wide of the post. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. That's the end. Good work by Crosby. Passing one off now to Kane. Terrific determination by Reed. Trying to go to Cousins.
Wow, nice pass.
Puck held near the point.
Wow, nice shot.
Good kick of the puck by Strike. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. The Americans.
I just went in there and hit everybody.
Blew past. Near the last minute of the first. On to Crosby. He's in on an onside play. And it's a good pickup. Pass cut by the offense.
Expect one here, dude, so it doesn't shock you. Try to push him, maybe. Yeah, that
good
worked
job
a little better.
The man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Well, that's not a bad first, dude. It's Sidney fucking Crosby. My pen. Again.
This game is tied. We've just begun the second period. Puck settled down by Strike. Pitching it to Kane.
Wow.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Americans control the play in the defensive zone. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Great job on a cut pass. He's alone. Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Shoots. To Bates. Pittsburgh's in possession now as they move up the wing. Collected by Kane. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. No!
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, I can't believe he didn't hit you.
In the corner. Around through the corner.
Oh!
Knocked right off the stick.
Oh, okay.
Decides he wants the corner. Just great positional play. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. And the puck taken over by Strike. The United States in their own end carrying it now. Shot on. Great point blank save. He scores. Two in a row.
It just did. Wow. I was so happy when I saw it, like, off his glove going in. Because it went in super slow-mo.
Blocked away. Gathered in by Crosby. Two sticks together and goes to the offense.
Oh, shit.
Directing that one to Bates. Laid up that right side to Crosby. Moving it to Kane.
No way.
Stride's got it in his own end, headed towards.
Throw it up, dude.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Pitching this one to Reed.
Fuck, I had to clap for it.
This game is going to open up, and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place. But both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Wish I could win some more faceoffs.
Just under 9 minutes to be skated, second period.
Crosby has one shot.
They just broke the time moments ago. Big faceoff win. Two sticks together, they cancel.
He won't throw it to me unless I clap. That's crazy.
Has it picked up. Good solid defensive play there.
Fuck.
To Cousins.
That was close.
It's an onside play. Good work with the stick. One into another. High to the mask. Taken over again. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Brings a shot. Big point blank save there.
If you want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Still no shot. Out of the blue line. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Breakaway.
What a one-timer! Jeez, did we just rip two missiles at the goalie? That was insane. You one-timed it.
Kontos was in a low spot. He found the rebound and beat the goaltender.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job.
That's a big deal right there.
Build a two-goal lead now. Do they keep attacking, or do they lay back and just wait for the end of the period?
Oh, face-off. A little face-off butter.
And that one went offside.
Yeah, they got a D-man. I know, I can't just take it in like that. It's rare I get the opportunity.
And they take that neutral zone face-off. He knifed it away.
These guys don't pass it to me.
He's going to skate it on back now. Propelled to Cousins. Collected by Strike. Good job with the stick. The Americans continue on at center. One timer. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Fucking A.
Makes that play deep.
Nice hit. Just
straight wrecked his shit, dude.
Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Back in his defensive end to get it.
I wish a nigga would. I wish a nigga would.
The Americans have the lead in this game. A lot to do with how aggressive they've played. They've been more physical than their opponents throughout this period.
Mm-hmm. That's what's happening out there. Mr. Crosby.
Solid, clean win. The pizza rolls with possession in center ice. Pass cut, strong play. 40 minutes have been played.
Well,
rest is deserved.
We destroyed them that period. You idiot.
United States has shaken that scoreboard for one more here.
What kind of dumbass are you?
This goal will return after these words.
I'm just gonna put my jacket on. I love it, dude. My room is 60 right now I'm in, dude. But during the daytime, it doesn't even stand a chance. It's still sweaty as balls. Right now, it's great. I gotta get up and turn my air conditioner off. On second thought, I'm just gonna put on my jacket. Actually, I'll just start a fire. Oh my gosh, dude. You put a sweatshirt and sweat. I bet that's so comfortable. I wish I had sweatpants and a sweatshirt on.
Oh.
I know, that's right. This time of year sucks. Comfort is gone. Oh, saucy. See the strobe light? See the strobe light? Wow. We just came out of the third period and did that.
In order to have puck support like that, you gotta move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're gonna be rewarded with a goal.
Yeah, the strobe light is sick.
Looking back at the net here, he thought he had the low stick side covered. He doesn't, and the puck's behind him. Team USA's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the opposition.
Our arena's pretty booming.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Yeah, way offsides.
Pittsburgh's moving well through the neutral zone. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Puck loose, good defensive play.
Oh, you fucking serious.
Into the end of attack. Flings it, save.
You're lucky you didn't pay with your life. It was a D-man.
Broken stick, couldn't take it. Puck free, roadblock by Strike. That one's to him from his goal.
D-man lost the stick.
He's got that pass and can look ahead. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. The United States is getting...
I picked him way down here. Oh, shit.
Great stick save.
Oh, shit.
Scooped up by Reed.
I want to hear that song again.
Up the wing, making some headway. Shoots one. No! Chance after chance, another missed opportunity. His team is down. We know why. Broke it up well with the poke check. That pass along the boards. Let's it go.
Ho, ho, ho. They're done. They're done. They're done. Wow. That was Dunsky's for them right there. Let's see that again. That went down the boards. I knew I was going to get to it. Oh, look who it is in the top of the key. Oh, what a crazy angle. And they're done. Wow. Wow.